same field, then what happened happened, and they're suffering the consequences. And when they come back, you just see how they play the game then.
Do you think some of them appears to have jumped over into other federations? Do you think that the countries will decide to stay there, or do you think it's just a temporary side effect?
I think just certain lifters jumped. I don't think whole countries jumped. Right. Certain lifters jumped because, you know, I mean, you have some of the guys from the Ukraine that jumped, and it's probably a big money issue because money isn't available to them as easy as it is over here, so they're just going, they're going for the money. And if that's what they need to survive, then that's what they got to do. But I don't think you'll have whole countries jumping.
I mean, cause
I think overseas, the IPF is definitely the only show.
It's still number one. Actually, yeah. See, it's still the number one world in the world. It's the only real, true world. You'll have guys from other countries that are damn strong guys competing at a WPO or wherever. But the IPF still has the majority of the world's lifters as far as on that level, especially over in Europe.
And I just don't think the culture is ready for... the Eastern European culture is ready for the squat depth that the different federations have, and the monoliths is just a different ball game. And their standards have been deep and walking the bar out for so long. You know, I can't see such traditional Eastern European countries jumping and going so drastically.
They won't at all. A lot of the countries come from a background of weightlifting, where there is a lot less equipment and a lot less judging as far as, you know, objectivity. If it's good, it's good. Pretty plain and simple. And they definitely won't be switching over to that style with all the extra equipment and monolift and stuff like that.
It's probably a stretch already for them wearing gear compared to the Olympic lifting. Where
it is, but they have definitely perfected the gear.
Yep.
I've seen some of the routines that some of those guys do with the amount of volume, and they're wearing equipment almost all the time.
Yep. Yeah, we had a podcast with Wade Hooper that's in the process of airing right now, that he's using some of the Shaco training routine where it's pretty much all gear.
Yeah, he sent me a copy of it, and we talk three times a week usually when he's training for a contest, and right now that kind of volume with that equipment would destroy me. Wade's a little younger than me, so he's definitely going through it. Plus, he is a freak, and it works. I mean, the guy, one of the best, well, the best squatter in the world, and one of the best benchers too.
Yep.
If it wasn't for his little.
And now, a word from our sponsors.
This December 1st and 2nd, Pure Powerlifting will host the USAPL American Open Powerlifting and Bench Press Championships. This open event is a national USAPL level event where the winner of the open divisions will win a spot at the women's and men's national championships. This event will be hosted in Scranton, Pennsylvania, and the team at Pure Powerlifting is looking at running an affordable and an entertaining event, including announcing skills of Nico Hostlander and a DJ to keep the place rocking. Check out our event website at purepowerlifting.com for applications and more information. See you December 1st and 2nd in Scranton, Pennsylvania for the 2007 American Open.
GarageIncPowerlifting.com is Pennsylvania's Titan Support Systems gear distributor. Today you can call GarageIncPowerlifting.com and get Titan, Fury, Katana, or F6 bench shirts. Nico Hostlander, the owner of Garage Inc. Powerlifting, is ready to hear from you today. Call 717-779-5622. Garage Inc. also distributes Quest Nutrition products. These are supplements that fuel lifters like Wade Hooper, Brian Siders, and Caleb Williams, to name a few. Order now and get the top gear and on all your nutritional needs at GarageIncPowerlifting.com. 717-779-5622. Brown's Gym, located in Clark Summit, Pennsylvania, is the number one gym in northeastern Pennsylvania. This gym does not only have all the equipment you need, it's also open 24 hours a day, 364 days a year. For only $35 a month, you could be a member. power bars, power racks, rubberized lifting platforms, and even a reverse hyper. So if you're in town or around town or just looking for a new place to train, train at Brown's Gym in Clark Summit, Pennsylvania. It's the gym for you. Titan Support Systems is the home for the Katana, the Fury, the F6 bench press shirts. Of 63 medals earned in the IPF 2005 World Bench Press Championships, Titan lifters took away 51 of 63 medals. Numbers don't lie. The best wear Titan. This is no longer an era of torn up armpits. Titan shirts with poly backs go on easier and outperform anything you can get in the market today. You can order today online at TitanSupport.com or call 1-800-627-3145. That's TitanSupport.com, 1-800-627-3145.